Hi guys, welcome back. Now, have you watched any videos on YouTube, people working with lathes? I'm sure you've come across the comments of people telling them not to leave the chuck key in the lathe. So I thought I'd just do a quick video to show you what can happen when you do leave the key in the chuck. I suggest you stand back, guys. This isn't going to be pretty.